आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज।
दैट वॉज फ्रीडम फाइटर सुचेता कृपलानी लीडिंग इन सिंगिंग सारे जहां से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा ऑन द 15th of August 1947। In today's episode, we commemorate this nationalist who died on the 1st of December 1974. A member of the Constituent Assembly, she was one of the first few women parliamentarians in independent India.
She was the Chief Minister of the United Provinces, now Uttar Pradesh, from 1963 to 1967, giving her the distinction of being the first female Chief Minister of an Indian state.
Sucheta came to the forefront during the Quit India movement and was arrested by the British. Gandhiji was highly impressed by her political dedication and she worked closely with him during the partition riots.
She accompanied Gandhiji to Nuakhali in 1946 and played a crucial role in the rehabilitation of refugees during the partition of India by serving as a secretary to the Relief and Rehabilitation Committee. She remained a true Gandhian and worked for the welfare of the downtrodden till her death. We salute this great freedom fighter.
Raghupati Raghava Rajaram Patita Pavana Sitaram Ishwar Allah Terunam Sabko Sanmati De Bhagavan.